walking around middle of the night.
Welcome to Peter Pan 2013.
Cause everything below your neck, killing everything next, it's murder, murder. You say I need to watch out, something might go down. Good, I really.
My name's Carlos Livol and my character is Peter Pan.
Hi, my name's Izzy and I'm Wendy.
I'm Isabel and I play Tinkerbell.
Hi, I'm Aria and I'm Tiger Lily.
My name's Tanasia. In Peter Pan, I'm playing Captain Hook.
Hi, I'm Carl and I'm playing Smee.
What's up? My name's Henderson. For Peter Pan, I'm John.
Hi, my name's Ethan. I'm Michael for Peter Pan.
This year's show is Peter Pan, and it's Peter Pan with a hip-hop twist.
It's pretty intense. You have to hold a hook the whole time, but it's fun.
I'm Charlie.
I am Miriam.
I am Dylan.
And we are Lost Boys. Maybe you need to watch
out, something might go down, girl, your body's gonna end. Hi everybody, my name's Sarah Martin and I am the director for Urban Dance. For 2013, we wanted to stage a production that would involve all the kids that we teach classes to. We have community classes out in Te Puke and in Greton, and we really wanted to capture the young ones' heart. We chose Peter Pan as a much-loved fairy tale. Our company is made up of 35 talented dancers, ranging in age from 7 to 31, and a lot of our classes capture the intermediate age. We're very popular with the high school age, and then the juniors and the kids' classes are rocking and having lots of fun.
How's it, everyone? Name's Edu, / a million other names. I'm senior choreographer for Urban Dance. Well, in our show, we have a variety of styles, actually. We have new jack, we have house, we have whacking, we have vogue, we have reggaeton, we have swag, we have crump, breaking. We have a lot of things, acrobat moves as well.
You asked me to work a lot with the girls, with Tinkerbell, to make her quite like, still like a fairy, but still quite sassy and cute, but still sort of fierce as well.
My favourite scene is probably the start, it's pretty amping, and meeting Wendy, Tinkerbell, Peter Pan, of course.
Being tied up in the rock was my favourite part of the show.
I went on stage with my
that
my shoes
was lots of funny
off.
Things. Yeah, I had to do the last scene in my socks because I didn't have time to wash them.
I love you more than anything, but the words can't even touch what's in my heart.
2013 for Urban Dance has been a huge year. We started with crews entering regionals, took out two divisions, went to nationals. Our junior crew placed first in nationals. It's awesome having a crew from the Bay of Plenty as national champions. That crew went to Las Vegas, competed at the World Hip Hop Champs, and came away extremely upskilled. For Urban Dance, it's important to engage and to offer other people the opportunity to create and express and develop through street dance. The goals for Urban Dance is to provide as many young people as possible the opportunity to grow, develop, create and express. My heart lies with giving young people an opportunity to believe in themselves, to be able to feel like they belong to something and to feel like they can succeed.
The best thing is the environment, just feeling a part of a family and being able to express dance with other people is amazing.
I feel like I've actually found somewhere that people, you know, love me, and like I feel like they're my family. Like just any other day I need to dance and they help me do that, so I love them lots.
We learn, grow, create and express, and we love to inspire others to just be able to do hip hop.
I'd like to give a big shout out to Sharon Martin, actually the whole Martin family. A huge, huge shout out to Sarah, Gabe and Edu and everyone that helped out with the choreography.
I'd just like to give a shout out to like the backstage helpers, choreographers, senior choreographers.
Huge thank you has to go out to the Urban Dance family. This show would not be possible without every single person playing their part, no matter how big and small. A special mention to the other choreographers, Eru Makaere, Carl Flavel, Gabriel Dargaville, the up-and-coming choreographers including Tanisha Newdick and Henderson Biades, all the contributing company members and dancers. Big shout out to the parents, including the trustees, Sharon Martin, Monique and Ken, your support is so valued. All our sponsors, your support means so much to us. And a huge thank you to the families for sacrifices that have been made and for the allowing the opportunity for the young people to be involved. And baby, it's amazing I'm in this place.